Shaun, congratulations. You made a goal, and of course you scored a goal.
Yeah, thanks a lot. I thought we were brilliant tonight. I thought first half we shown all the flair, all the class. We had a real high tempo from the kickoff. I thought our passing was good, our movement was good, and obviously we scored the two goals, which I thought we thoroughly deserved to go in at half time with the two goal advantage. And then second half, it was always going to be a different game because they were always going to throw men forward. And we were going to have to defend, and then that's when I thought the defence in the midfield and Jason in goal, I thought they were outstanding. I thought they were brilliant. I thought they were getting blocks off, everyone was running hard. I just thought it was a great team performance. And
I think everyone gave their all, didn't they?
Yeah, exactly. And I always have this thing where people say give your all with quality though as well. And I thought we did that tonight. I thought we give our all, but we had the quality as well. I thought it was just a reward for the fans who turned out tonight, because we haven't been good at home, we know that, but I thought tonight we played really well, and that's only a good sign going forward.
So did you, come on, don't be modest, you know. I mean, a lot of pace, you broke up and scored that first goal.
Yeah, like I said, thanks a lot though, because it's not for me to say, but I was happy with how it played tonight. I loved that role that the gaffer's given me, just obviously not so wide as he used to play, but just inside as well, so I can pick the ball up and then drive the defences inside. I feel like I'm more of a goal threat instead of being out wide and getting crosses, which I still do because I can still drift out there, but I was delighted to get a goal, and I was delighted for the gaffer as well, because he's obviously took a lot of stick at home, and we all have, to be honest with you, but he's got absolutely spot on tonight, I thought. Like I said, we started